Hi friends, this is Pavani. Today we are going to start another topic in insert menu bar, charts. Here we can see the charts here, different types here. Okay, here we can see the charts with different types. And now we can see here, I have taken some data here. Okay, I have taken some data. And here in insert menu bar, we can see different charts here. First, we have recommended charts here, different charts, column chart or line chart or circles are in your bars if you want to select. So, with the help of this data, we can select the chart. Now, how to select the chart? So, before selecting the chart, we need to write the data, okay, based upon our selection. Okay, first place the cursor here and go to here, charts. And here we can see 2D column, 3D columns, all those, okay. Which data, which chart you want to select, just select it. For example, I am taking here one chart here. See, after selecting the chart here, the design and format menu bar has been opened, okay. Design and format menu bar has been opened whenever you select the charts only. For example, I am placing the cursor here near empty column. We can't see the design and format here. Whenever you select this, we can see that these two options. Now first we can see here the before going this we can see the data which we have selected. See, student number, name, subject 1, subject 2, subject 3, and here we can see the total. Okay, now here we can see the labels here. See, subject 1, subject 2, subject 3, total student names we have seen here, and also we have seen the up to the marks. Now first option we can see here in design, here add chart element. Chart element means if you want to add the axis or its chart titles, labels, guidelines, all these if you want to add on your chart, okay, just select here. Here we can select first option, we can see axis, horizontal or is vertical. See the difference, we can see here horizontal or vertical here, okay. Next, title if you want to add, same, axis title, x-axis or y-axis if you want to add, we can add it. Chart title if you want to add, we can add on the chart. Or else if you want to remove the chart title, we can select here none option. See, we can't see the chart title. If you want to add, I want to add the chart title, want to do that, select here. Above the chart you want to add, or middle means center if you want to add. See here, above the chart, place the cursor here. I want to add here student data. Just I want to add as student data. Okay, this is the chart title. Select this. Okay, select here. And data labels. Data labels means particular person, particular marks if you want to mention on your chart. Select here data labels. If you don't want that, none. See here. It's totally total has been filled with the marks with particular person, means every person we have seen this, okay, marks. And data table with legend keys means total details upon the chart, means upon the bars if you want, not upon the bars, at the bottom if you want, select here legend keys. Means colors, for example, subject 1 is one color, subject 2 another color, subject 3 another color. So these colors if you want to mention with the help of your this option data table here with legend keys. These are the legend keys. No legend keys means see, we can see slight difference here. See, with legend keys. If you don't want that, none. We can't see the total table. So select this. I am selecting with legend keys. And next, grid lines if you want. Grid lines means the background of these lines. See here. Primary, major, horizontal. See the differences wherever I am selecting the options. Primary, major, vertical. And primary minor horizontal if you want, and minor vertical. See, slight difference we can see with the help of these options. Legend keys if you want to keep at left side, right, top, or means select here. See here, right, top, left if you want, we can select this. These are the legend key. Okay, see here, top, left side, I need the left side. So these are the chart elements here. Okay, chart elements. And quick layout means different, this also like the different pattern if you want your chart. Here we can select here different patterns like this. So here we can see the clear in this, in for A how much in subject 1, subject 2, subject 3 with the help of your legend keys. Okay, here we have seen different types. Next, if you want to change the colors in your chart, okay, if you want to change the colors, just select it. Here we have different colors like this. Okay, here we have different this one. Switch rows and columns. Rows and columns means in first class we have seen transpose means columns to row, rows to columns. If you want to do in chart also, select here switch rows and columns. See, slightly it will be confused. If you see, it will be very easy. Rows to columns like this. See here. Means subject one total candidates names and marks will be displayed here like this. For you say shift to columns like this. Subject one will be, subjects it will display. If you select this, names will be displayed. Names and subjects will be displayed. Marks will be displayed here. Yes. And here, if you want to see only particular persons charts, not all. If you want to do that, we can select the data here. If you want to select the data, just select the data. It will ask the range. Okay. For example, I need only till 5 students. I need the marks. So select here. Select till 5 here, okay, click on OK. Only 5 students we can able to see. We can't see remaining 3 students, okay. See 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. For 5 students we can see subject 3. Total 3 subjects marks we can see here. This is the select data. And after this you want to change the chart type. We can change the chart type here. Here we have different line chart, if you want line chart, pie chart, bar, area, all these we can select here like this. So here you can do, select it, okay. So this is the different chart change, if you want to change the chart type here. Pie chart means pie chart here. You can select it, this one. Subject 1, subject 2, subject 3. Here we have selected only single. If you want to total also, we can select it. Select the data, okay, okay. Here we can select it. Okay, this is the changing the data. Move chart. If you want to move to the new sheet. New sheet, if you want to move it, select the days, this data, select here move chart. New sheet, if you want, just select new sheet. Okay. See, we can select here. New sheet. The sheet. In sheet 1, there is a data and in chart 1, there is a chart. There is no data here. Okay. So, after doing this, if you are changing any changes in your data, original data if you are changing. For example, here we have written the chart, right? For clarity, I will select to the high one. See here. For subject 1, in subject 1, here we have 42 marks, right? 42 is for E. For E students, in subject 1, we have 42. See, here. Okay, I want to change this 42 to 20, means low. Okay, so do want to do that, go to chart. Automatically, it has been changed, right? Once again, which is high here. For example, I am selecting in subject 1. See here, subject 1, for E student, 39. E only it is, see here. For D, okay, for D students 39, just 10 marks. Go to chart 1, see, this is the chart, means you want to edit the chart here, we can do with the help of this, okay, and then go to sheet 1, again you want to move this to sheet 1, select here, in format, design, select the move chart, okay, objected, okay. Like this, we can select the data and total data. If you want to select, same, select the data here, select the total till 8 students. If you want to see in your chart, click on OK. See, we can see here in subject 1, A, B, C, all these students will be selected here in subject 2 and subject 3 here. Okay, and in format, we have different. For example, if you want to add the shapes in your charts, we can do that. Just maximize it. Want to add it, we can add it. Select the chart. Just select it. Okay. Here, we can see the shape styles also. If you want to see the shape styles, for example, select the chart, select here, see. We have different styles also. Just like this. Okay? Based on our selection and based on our presentation, we can select here different styles here. Like this. Okay? Shape fill. If you want to fill the colors also in your shape. Same like in insert we have seen the pictures shapes, no? Same here also we can do that. In format, shape fill if you want, shape fill here. Like this. Okay? Want to add the picture in your charts, select picture. Whatever the pictures have been in your system, just select from that. Want to add it, insert. We can add the picture like this. Simple. Want to give any background in your charts, just we can do like this. Okay, shape fill. Pictures means pictures. Gradients if you want to add means gradients. Textures if you want textures. See, like this. Okay. For bars also if you want to adjust, select bars like this. Means total if you want to select, press control and select the total here. Select here. It's not. Only the selecting only one. Okay, no problem. Yes, we can see. Total if you want to give the colors. See. Only for subjects wise it is selecting it. So select it. You can do the colors also. For high marks you want to apply one color, we can apply this here. For this also you can use the textures like this. Textures also we can apply. See. Only particular person subjects will be applied here. Shape effects or shape outline if you want to give. For this chart if you want to give the outline, shape outline, here we can give the shape outline. See, we can see slight difference here. Here if you want to dashes or weight like this, see, you can do here. Shape effects. These all about nothing but just for a performance or presentations, we can use this. Shape effects. Select any one. Okay. See, we can see the differences here. Chart effects we can see. Okay. And next, whatever the data you have written in your chart, if you want to change with the colors, select here. See, we can select the colors also. Like this. Okay, same fills, color fill, picture, same as per texture, as per picture, same options we can see here, like this, borders, here we can apply it, okay, styles also, reflections, shadow, like this, you can see slight difference also, like this, okay, here. Selection panel. How many charts we have done? We can see here the charts. Okay. Want to decrease it? You can decrease. Like this. If you want to increase, we can increase. So these are the design and format. Whenever you insert the charts, we can open these two options here. Same like this pivot chart also. Okay. Select this. The data here. Pivot chart. See. New worksheet if you want. Just select the new worksheet here. Select new worksheet. Okay. It will open into a new worksheet. And the data you want to what the data you have required, just select it. So for example, student name. I need only subject 3 marks. Here. See here. This is the pivot table. Here we can see students and subject marks only. Only required if you want, just select it. Which one you don't want, just remove the tick mark. Select. See. Like this. If you are selecting particular person, it will be changed here. Shift. Okay. You want all? Select. Okay. This one. Same options. Design format if you want. Want to select here. Different colors. this we can do here. This is the pivot chart. For pivot also, if you want to create the chart, we can do this. If you want to, we are changing the data here. In pivot chart also, if you want to change the data, for example, D, I am giving here 5 marks. Okay? Go to pivot. Okay? Just here, go to analyze, just refresh. First, we can open this, which we have given for D subject 1. Okay? Select here. Change the data source. Okay, data source will be changed. Insert the slicers again if you want subject 2. Okay, subject 2, we have given subject 1. Okay, nice. Subject 1 we have given D, so for that just I'll show first with the original. For D we have given 36, A, B, C, D. Just first refresh all. See, 5 it has been updated. That is okay. Whatever the data you are changing in your original, if you want to change in your pivot, just refresh it. Okay, here we can see the different, according to that the chart will be changed here. This, for this also if you want to select, we can select it here. So this is the pivot. Same, we can move to another sheet, we can move with the help of this. Okay, and next, if you want to view your data in your line or column win or loss, if you want to do that, just select it line chart. Okay, it is asking the data range. Data range, if you want to select, same, select it. Okay, location range, just I am placing the cursor here, click on OK. Just I am selecting this line. Only if you want particular, for example, select it. Like this. For example, you want to give the line. This occurs only for your particular line. If you want, I am placing the cursor here. For these, I need the line chart. For it, select the data, insert, select here. This one. Okay? Place the cursor here. Select the data, okay, and place your cursor location range where you want here. Okay, see, we can see the line chart here. See, like this, up, down, up. Okay, same for all. If you want, click and drag it, we can see the line chart. So here we have different options here, line, column or win or loss. Okay, so just I am minimizing this, place the cursor, again column if you want, select the range, location range if you want, okay. So this is the column, just click and drag it. This is the line, okay, next column, this one, next, same options. For a particular if you want to show, select here, this one. Okay, want to apply the colors, we can apply it like this. We can apply the colors, so same options will be open here. Sparkle lines, all those. So these are the different charts we have seen here. High point, if you want mention high point, see dots we can see here. Okay, low point also if you want, low point. Negative points, if you have any negative points, it will be mentioned. First point, last point also here, markers. Here we have different types with the markers also. See, for this also, high point. It will be the colors. Marker colors if you want, select your low point like this. High point if you want colors. like this, slight difference. Okay, you want to clear, select here, clear, clear, it will be clear, only selected one will be cleared. Here we have design. In design also we have total options, sparkle line colors. If you want, just select here like this, means you want to select total colors. For a single person, if you want to give single color, just select it. Just one second, select it. Selecting total. Select it. Here we can select. Design we have different types. Column, line here means line. Okay. Here we have different charts. We have seen here fiber chart, line chart. Okay, all those we have done with the help of our selection. Thank you.